welcome you to Dream Chasers Radio with me, your host, Yaya Diamond. What's up, peoples? How you doing? Okay, so we have a wonderful person on the show for you. I just, you know, it's all about health today. It's all about you. And we'll be right back. Don't you go anywhere.
This podcast is sponsored by happybeingwell.com. Happybeingwell.com carries the best selection of natural products for your self-care pleasures, including high fashion, high comfort yoga leggings, crystals, sage, natural candles, natural soaps, natural face masks, and more. Go to happybeingwell.com to subscribe to our newsletter and get 10% off your purchase, including free shipping in the USA.
Welcome back to the show. So you can get us on iTunes, Google Play, Stitcher, Spreaker, Spotify, TuneIn, Deezer, Vimeo, Roku, Amazon Fire. I just said that, didn't I? That's Yaya Diamond TV, as well as on Comcast and Georgia, Hawaii, Louisiana, Arkansas, and Fresno, California. We're working on some more places, and we're doing so many more things to get you the news that you want to hear about all your favorite people and all your favorite subjects right here. Dream Chasers Radio, because that's what we all do. And it's all about going after your goals and your dreams. And Miss Rita, and I'm probably going to torture this last name, and I'm probably just not going to say it because I just don't want to do that because I think her last name is beautiful. Please tell everybody what your last name is one more time for me.
Ferrugia.
See, I knew it. I would have messed it up. Ferrugia. And yeah. That's probably going to be the only time I say it because I probably will mess up the next time, but it's beautiful. I love it. Where are you from?
I am currently from the Toronto area. And so I bounce between Toronto and Florida. Mm-hmm. I'm kind of one of those, I don't know if you want to call that not exactly bi-coastal because I'm still East Coast, but.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Wow. So, you know, I wanted to talk about health with you today, and I know that that is a subject that you love talking about. So tell me about yourself and tell me about the website and all the stuff that we're going to be talking about today.
Yeah, sure. So launching happybeingwell.com. It is a niche specific self-care e-commerce site mm-hmm. where wonderful ladies can go on and find healthy organic products, all products literally to cater to doing self-care activities at home. Mm-hmm. I launched it, you know, during the pandemic because I've always been into self-care. You know, I've mm-hmm. used it for my own optimizing of my potential, you know, to decrease stress, you know, looking better, being more healthier, having more energy, more vitality. And so during the pandemic, I just like launched it because it was like, you know, we need to, as time goes on and even, we're discovering we're doing a lot more things at home, doing yoga at home, online yoga, you know, giving our partners like facials, massages, mm-hmm. Taking care of our hair more, you know, more so at home as opposed to going to the spa or going to a yoga studio or going to the gym. And, so this is something that, you know, people can order their products that are trusted. I vetted them, curated them, mm-hmm. all for women to accomplish self-care at home. So it's, you know, it's like crystals, natural soaps, natural face masks, and it's 100% natural facial masks, no preservatives added. And inspirational t-shirts, and all other activewear items like bras and such. So it's literally just a convenience, mm-hmm. to get it all in one place, where a place where you can trust the brands, they're high quality and most importantly, really affordable. Literally, like if you order just like one item, it's free shipping within wow. the USA. So it is very affordable. Mm-hmm. And that's my mission, is really to ensure women, especially during these times, are taking care of themselves, you know, getting and looking great while doing it. Wearing yoga leggings that are not going to fall off you. They're going to fit your body. Most importantly, there's a lot of variety too. You're not going to look like everybody that, you know, has shopped at your typical activewear store. It's literally like very unique, but fashionable and trendy, where people are going to be like, where did you get those leggings? Mm-hmm. so people can see the variety of it once they go there.
Right, definitely. So Happy Being Well, I love this because, I mean, you know, it's something about taking care of yourself, even beyond, you know, taking care of your kids and your husband and your mom and your dad and whatever other obligation you may have. If you're no good, then you can't take care of other people. So you really do need to kind of invest into yourself and your personal care. And we're on your website now. And I want to say that today's episode is being sponsored by Happy Being Well. So I'm loving this because you have your newest, your top deals, your editor's picks. You have everything that people want to see. You know what I mean? And just your soaps are handmade.
Yeah. Some of them are handmade.
Nice. I love these leggings. And this whole body piece is just getting me. I love it. So, I mean, why did you, I mean, you know, I know it was during the pandemic. I know that, you know, we were all home at that time. But why would you start this? What came over you to begin this?
Mm-hmm. So everything that, you know, all of these products that you would use to perform all of these activities is basically my lifestyle. I live a very Zen lifestyle. Mm-hmm. And, you know, I mean, even prior to the pandemic, I've always been a homebody. So it's very difficult for me to, you know, be at home doing yoga and, you know, burning incense, you know, using essential oils for aromatherapy if it's not incense. I'm a big, big fan of taking long baths. Like, these are things that I've always done, you know, prior to the pandemic, enjoying my alone time at home to really self-reflect as a way to ground myself, gain mental clarity, because we live in a very busy world. Like, even during the pandemic, it's still very noisy. There's a lot of distractions. Mm-hmm. Even if you are working at home, you know, just being on social media or the news or, you know, friends calling you, your children, your husband, your partner, significant partner, it is, you know, and so these are things that help you to basically reset yourself, right? Mm-hmm. Doing these activities. And we hear about meditation so often in terms of the benefits. And a lot of people have problems meditating. It's very difficult, especially if you have a family with children running around, you know, as wives, mothers, like, we're very nurturers. We're always used to taking care of our husbands or, you know, and our children. So, and even if you're a single woman who is, you know, just embarking on their career, new career journey, and you just, you know, you live alone, it's still difficult to sometimes calm that noisy mind to just get into that meditative state, because it's something that we're not used to doing. So
right.
I love some products where you can take that quick hack into a meditative state by just jumping into a bath and infusing that bath with, like, organic bath salts, organic bath bombs, essential oils. These are all products that help, you know, and amplify relaxing your muscles. They smell wonderful. They moisturize your skin. They detox your body to put them in. Actually, adding some bentonite clay just detoxes your body when you're in the bath. And that's also on happybeingwell.com, bentonite clay, which is amazing. Like, if you want to quickly improve the appearance of your skin, it's very powerful to really take out the impurities of your skin and toxins, but I highly recommend moisturizing afterwards, because your skin can get dried out afterwards. It's how powerful it is. But bentonite clay is also used to make your own natural toothpaste, natural deodorants, and for people that are do-it-yourselfers out there, it's a great staple to have. But if people that don't want to invest the time and energy to make their own toothpaste or their own natural deodorant, of course, happybeingwell.com also sells natural deodorant products that are already made for people that have natural ingredients that won't harm you. If you're looking to stay away from aluminum, you know, it's harmful, entering your bloodstream and can cause, you know, some harmful effects down the line. So, you know, these are for people that are literally health conscious and really just want to be in peace, have more clarity, and achieve more in life. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, definitely. Definitely. How has this helped you though? I mean, you know, launching something like this, it must have been a need for you to actually have this. Have you used this for yourself?
Oh my gosh, yes. So like even prior to the pandemic, or prior to even launching happybeingwell.com, this was my day-to-day ritual. Like, you know, people were to even go on my personal Instagram page, they could see tons of photos of me at home with candles lit up and with my yoga mat on the floor in my living room. And anybody who knows me can, but I'm just a total like Zen, like junkie. I'm a spiritual junkie. Love taking care of myself, love taking hot baths with all of those bath goodies infused in it. Cause I really would use that to get into a meditative state. And, you know, prior to launching or developing happybeingwell.com, you know, I was working in corporate as well, like many Americans do. And, you know, it's very stressful. So I literally had, I would use these rituals of going into my bath to release the anxiety, release the stress and fatigue of being in that corporate environment. Yeah. So to ensure that I would have good deep REM sleeps, because if I didn't do those activities, I noticed even if I did sleep, I would still wake up exhausted if I didn't do my commit to my daily, you know, meditation. And for me, when I was in that environment, that corporate environment, I would use going into the bath to do that quick hack to get into meditation, because it was so, you know, if anybody can relate to working in corporate full time, it can be very stressful. There's a lot of anxiety, a lot of pressures, very competitive. And so, and, you know, and I use the products myself for my day-to-day skincare ritual. Like I love using the Rasu mask that we have on happybeingwell.com. It's literally 100% organic. Like right now I don't have foundation on my face. I just have lipstick, eyeliner. I do have concealer because I'm European. So I have those, those embedded circles, you know, so I always put concealer.
yeah. Is that where it comes from? Cause I got that too.
So, but on my actual skin, like I don't use foundation, like, anymore. Like, so I just, ever since I've been using like organic products, and the Rasu, I'm telling you, is like, oh, it's like heaven in a jar. You just put it in your skin. It's very soothing and you can feel the effects and it relaxes your nervous system. And I actually use it as a part of my spiritual activities, because when I don't have time to take that bath, and you know, I still haven't run away from the work stress. Like, of course, you know, managing Happy Being Well, there's still work to be done, dealing with people. You're always going to get stress in a work, I mean, a healthy stress, right? And which is healthy. And so to deal with stress and deal with, you know, the demands of day-to-day life, we do need to calm our nervous system down. So even the quick hack without, okay, I don't have time every day. I would love to just sit in my bath and, you know, spend hours and hours. But we, you know, unfortunately we have to work. So dedicate the time for work. So the quick hack is in the morning, before I start my day, I do the Rasu facial clay mask, and it immediately, you know, puts me into a relaxed state. And I say every day and every way I'm getting better and better. And it immediately, because it's so soothing, because it's very healing, because it's natural, you really are feeling the healing ingredients of the Rasu facial clay mask on your face. So compared to using a product, you know, from, you know, Sephora, where it says, you know, it's a clay mask. Oh, and it's natural, but it has some natural ingredients, but it's filled with some other ingredients that are not natural. So it doesn't feel as soothing and as healing, right? Compared to that. So, so it helps. I do my affirmations as I'm applying it on my face. And then I lay down and I give myself a little spa morning session. So I put crystals on my chest. I'll put like a citrine crystal, an amethyst crystal, clear quartz. and I'll hold a selenite crystal and I'll hold a tiger's eye in my hand. And I also put another amethyst on my head, because the amethyst helps increase your intuition. And so making solid decisions every day is so important to anybody, whether you're working for somebody else, or you're a business owner yourself, or even a housewife. You know, you have to manage the budget. There's always there's always important decisions that we need to make. And as humans, you know, when we're tasked with making an important decision, this is where procrastination kicks in, and it's just so easy to avoid it. But then it has consequences. So doing these activities is so vital to the quality mm-hmm. of life, because, you know, you can't run away from creating your life. You know what right. I mean? There's nobody that's going to sit there and design your life. Sure. Whether you're sitting on the couch and watching Netflix all day and avoiding taking that control and responsibility, you're still designing your life by making that decision to withdraw and numb out, because you're not, you know, creating the things that maybe you want to create or having the experiences that you would like to experience, instead of watching the characters have those experiences on right. your TV screen, right? So this is what I'm so passionate about. And it's why I just was like, you know what? More women really do need to take care of themselves. There needs to be a commitment in their schedule to take the time out to, you know, use products that help to amplify the affirmations, to amplify the meditations, to amplify feeling better about themselves through physical activity. You know, most women, when they hit the age of 40 and over, metabolism starts to go down.
Oh yeah.
You know, so fitness really, really does need to be a part of our day-to-day, you know, our daily ritual, right? Yeah. Just blood going, and just to stay healthy and have that energy, you mm-hmm. know? It's kind of like a requirement to get the body moving. So I know for me, when I'm looking fab in leggings, it makes me want to move my booty, you know, because I'm looking good. And when I take those selfies and share it with your friends on Instagram, make videos to inspire your friends and family to get moving, right? So it's, mm-hmm. it's just, you know, or even just going to the grocery store and being comfortable, yet being fabulous, looking fabulous. Wearing yoga leggings that don't look like everybody else, that, you know, right. some of the yoga leggings that we have can be of your favorite symbols or favorite sayings, you know, on them. So.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Wow. Well, I want to thank you so much for bringing that whole thing to my attention, because you're so right. People need to take care of themselves. But I think women have that motherly instinct where they're always taking care of someone else, always taking care of someone else. And we really, truly do need to take care of ourselves. So taking that moment, you know, with organic products. So tell me about the organic line that you guys have that's on the site.
Yeah. So we have deodorant that's organic, soaps that it's organic, facial masks that are organic as well. We have another one that is literally putting a green smoothie on your face. It is literally 100% natural. Mm-hmm. You know, there's like tons of, like, just literally you're wearing vegetables on your face. So it's for you, like kale and spinach and cucumber and, you know, ginger and a whole whack of other, all the ingredients are listed on the site. That being said, once it's delivered to your home, you know, once you open the bottle and use it, you have to refrigerate it afterwards.
I gotcha.
It's a pretty good bottle, so you can use it on your body as well. Mm-hmm. And we have a lot of customer reviews. We've helped a lot of people with, you know, skin problems, green smoothie, like psoriasis and, acne and such. And stretching as well. Oh. They've been stretched. Mm-hmm. So,
yeah, that's important. I mean, you know, especially to the woman who's trying to do more for herself and trying to be, you know, more self-conscious about what she's doing. And as we get older, like you said, as we get older, things start hitting, you know, like really hard. Anyway, so it's good to have this, you know, this, all of these products here, makeuphappybeingwell.com. But for the business side of it, what is it like being that entrepreneur, being that businesswoman?
It is very busy. You're wearing many hats and, you know, you're overlooking a lot of different angles, right? Mm-hmm. You know, I'm looking over, you know, teams of people doing things, right? Mm-hmm. I'm sure they know what they're doing. So, you know, one of, like, what I'm grateful for is I've been working in marketing, building up other brands for over 10 years. So, and I also was, you know, an employee, so I know what that feels like. So I know how to draft what their job descriptions are, what they need to do today, so that they have a clear direction, that they don't feel confused, and the importance of clear communication all across the board, you know, when working with, you know, vendors or anything like that. And it's fun because, you know, I get to celebrate people. I get to celebrate my clients and, you know, and reward them and spotlight them on my social media, on my website. So it's just really, really rewarding and fun too, that, you know, more and more women are actually embarking on this self-care journey, you know, and making themselves feel better. So when you feel better, you know, you're going to be a nicer person. You're going to have better relationships, right? With your family and your friends and your partner, you know, because if you're feeling like drained and stressed out, you're going to take it out on your family and friends, your partner especially. And so it's just, there's just so many angles to why we really do need to take care of ourselves and feel better about ourselves.
Definitely.
We are able to give, you know, more to others, and we feel happier and feel more calm and peaceful. Because if women who are not embarking and not initiating that self-care and feel depleted, feel stressed, and then they run into, you know, other women that are, they have their cups filled full, they have that energy, they have that vitality, they have that health, they have that happiness, you're going to feel like resentful, right? So, you know, so you want to, you know, we need to start being responsible, like take accountability for ourselves. Like we, no one's going to do this for us. You know what I mean? So, you know, you always, and not, and just be happy, being well. That is everybody just be happy being well.
definitely. I love name happy being well. I love that because, you know, we should be happy being well. It raises the serotonin levels. It raises your pleasure centers. It raises your well awareness. It raises you as a person. It makes you feel better about yourself, that you're taking care of yourself, that you're loving yourself first, because then I don't believe that anyone can be any good to anyone else if you don't be good to yourself first. So definitely something. I mean, so we went over, I actually showed the website a few minutes ago, and that is beautiful. I think that is amazing. It's easy to navigate. I was able to go on there really fast and just go to where I wanted to go to see everything. Did you design that website?
No, I did not design that website. I mean, I had the vision and the creative direction.
Well, that's what I mean. I mean, you know, I mean, I can't design a website. Okay. So don't look at me, but I can definitely tell you what I want. So, I mean, that is just beautiful. What you've done is you've taken your creativity, you've taken your understanding of everything, and you've put it into happy being well. How does that feel now that that's out and it's there and it's accessible?
Yeah, it feels amazing. Like, I mean, you know, that more and more women can go to one place to get, you know, all of their self-care products in one place, you know, for their at-home spa. And, you know, and moving forward, you know, I know I've set up my at-home spa, you know, and how, you know, your robes, right? And I have robes for, you know, different seasons and different occasions, you know, if I want to feel different, having different colors in my wardrobe. Colors have symbolic meaning to them, right? So there's you feel a different in your mood. And also, you know, whether people are aware of it or not, you actually, how you feel that particular morning when you select your wardrobe, the color you pick, you're doing it unconsciously. You're picking a color. to represent the mood that you're feeling, right? Mm-hmm. So, you know, once you become more cognizant of how symbols and colors and smells and the environment that you're in affects your mood, you're going to start seeing the people that you know, oh, and now I know why she's always wearing that color, you know, because that is her personality, right?
Yeah.
Right. So you know, like typically I know some people who are just always bright and cheery, like they typically like to always wear bright colors, right? Mm-hmm. Very basic example. But, you know, I think more and more people are increasing their awareness of mm-hmm. how their environments are affecting them. I'm so happy that are increasing their awareness, the importance of loving themselves and taking care of themselves, because that's the only way they're actually ever going to achieve their dreams, achieve fulfillment, achieve their true potential. Because you're going to end up living in, from a place of lack, right? And when you do that, you're going to stay in a place from lack if you live in a place of lack, right? So, you know, so it's the culture, you know, we are becoming more aware. We see this term trending, self-love, self-care. So it's just people just need to take the actions to actually do it, you know, on weekly schedule and focus on themselves, you know, like celebrate, don't focus on, you know, comparing yourself to others. And I know this is a big thing with social media as people are doing that, but just focus on yourself. Just like, you know, are you improving from yesterday? And that's all that really matters. And then you're going to be running the race a lot faster if you're literally just focusing on, you know, where you're lacking in terms of what's missing in terms of what activities you're not doing to make you feel happy, like what makes you feel happy, and then do that. And most importantly, like, what are things you can do to influence your emotions, your mood, right? Mm-hmm. So like smelling aromatherapy, essential oils,
right?
A quick hack to feel more peaceful, more calm, increase your concentration when you're feeling so stressed out, when you're feeling so overwhelmed.
Mm-hmm.
And right now we are living in a society where I'm going to say most people are feeling overwhelmed, right? In terms of going on in our society on many different levels. So it is super, super important that we do work on calming our nervous system down and listening to our inner voice that comes from the unconscious mind and not the conscious mind, because the conscious mind is just filled with, you know, all of this banter going around that we hear that is really just fear-based banter, right?
Yeah.
So that's not healthy. And if we really tap into, you know, what's truth, like what's our inner truth, we can make solid decisions and we can live from a place of empowerment. And that comes really from self-love. So self-love then will translate into actually doing things to make you feel better, feel confident, feel more empowered. And then from that place, you're going to be able to make the right decisions. You're going to be able to take the right actions to get to where you want to be. And also, given today's state of society, if you're ever in a situation where somebody's trying to influence your state into a negative state, you're not going to go there either, because you're going to be so empowered. You're going to be so tuned in with who you are as a person that no one's ever, you know, you're just going to let that roll off you. Like, okay, that's their stuff. Like that is not me. It's about them. And, you know, that's how you become, I like to, you know, more powered, you know, and everyone's using the term empowered, but it's how you become a much more powerful person when you're not allowing others or anything else really to influence your state or the decisions you make. You know, you can stay on your own because you know who you are. And so I just really think it's super, super important that more people tap into that, especially given the conditions of today's society. And moving forward, our world is changing really fast. So it is super, super important that, you know, you don't get caught up in chaos, a chaotic state, and learn how to live from a place of love and peace, tranquility, clarity, empowerment, confidence. And these are things that help you to get you there.
Wow. 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 That was a mouthful. And let me tell you something. You're right. You're totally right. You're totally right. And I love that all of this and your passion has been displayed through the website and through happybeingwell.com. Thank you so much for being on the show. Is there any suggestions that you want to give or any advice you want to give to women out there when it comes to, you know, self-care and self-love and baths and herbal aromatherapies and candles?
I'll give maybe three quick tips. So one tip is, you know, the power of essential oils. If, you know, most women out there, we suffer from that time of the month, you know, menstruation cramps and such. You know, just rub some lavender oil on your lower abdomen. You know, take the lavender oil and mix it with some, maybe like coconut oil or jojoba oil to kind of like dilute it a little bit. Mm-hmm. Rub it on your lower abdomen and it'll help you ease cramps. Drink chamomile tea, and Rewell also has herbal teas on there as well. Mm-hmm. And if you have a headache, you know, have the lavender oil again added with a little bit of you know, coconut oil or another carrier oil like jojoba oil. Right. And you know, rub it on your forehead, your temples. Mm-hmm. It helps decrease the headache. And just smelling the lavender oil too helps a lot, you know, calm your state, being more tranquil. And also too, from all the things that I've been discussing, you know, trying to achieve, you know, self-discovery, you know, through that process of calming down and calming the mind down and listening to what's really going on, like listening to your true desires. Mm-hmm. True fears are, because if you don't know what your fears are, your true fears, you're never going to be able to release them, right? So I have developed a free self-care journal with about 50 journal prompts, very strategic questions designed mm-hmm. to help women go and dig deep into who they are, what's their true desires, what their true fears are, who they truly are. Mm-hmm. To help them with that journey, that self-care journey, to be more empowered, feel more confident, tap into the true essence of who they really are on a subconscious level. So that is free to download on the blog section. If they hover over to the blog section mm-hmm. And click on resources, there's a free self-care journal they can download to help them with
awesome.
That. And also, I'm so passionate about meditation because it helps me in my day-to-day life. And it's a huge part of my success, truly, is meditation and yoga. But I love meditation because that's just the time that I can really tap into my true essence. I do love doing self-love. And most importantly, I love doing compassion for others meditation. That really mm-hmm. helps me deal with difficult people at times and stay in my love state, stay in my joy state, and not let them take me to this negative state where they're at, right? And not, because that's just going to bring me down and it's going to take away from my mental bandwidth of what I'm trying to do, what my mission is.
Right.
Because we only have so much cognitive energy, so we want to protect that. So we want to stay from a high vibration state. And all the manifestors out there, you know, you need to be in the high vibe state to attract, right? So that helps you stay in that high vibe state is doing these compassion for others meditations. And I do offer free meditations, guided meditations on my Happy Being Well podcast, which they can also discover on the happybeingwell.com site. If they hover over the blog section, there is a podcast page they can click on to immediately listen to those meditations. Mm-hmm. And I do have a meditation made easy guide they can download as well for people that have difficulties meditating because of that overactive thinking mind. And they're just mm-hmm. not used to getting into that meditative state because they don't know how to control their own mind to release those thoughts. And because I know when I first started meditating many years ago, that was me. I'm over analytical, you know, I love thinking, I love critical thinking, problem solving. So I definitely had issues. Like I would sit down meditating, like, what do I have to do today? What do I have to buy? Okay, I got to pay those bills. And I'd boom, get up. I would like sit down and then not even a minute would go by. And I'm like, my butt would be off the floor. So I have developed a guide where I literally have hacks to overcome that. And you can go into a meditative state really easy with those strategies that they can download.
Nice. Nice. Lots of free stuff, lots of things that can help you to actually take care of numero uno yourself.
Wonderful. Yeah, and you get 10% off if they subscribe to the email newsletter as well on all products.
Awesome. Awesome. Yes. So subscribe, 10%. Come on, subscribe. So, wow. Wow. Well, thank you so much, Rita, for being on the show. I appreciate it.
Yeah, I appreciate being here. Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you. And you guys have a website to go look at, from what I know, you know, happybeingwellright.com. And we're going to have all that information in the description box and on our blog. So all you have to do is just go ahead. If you're watching on Comcast or any of our other TV stations, go ahead and go to our website, dreamchasersradio.com, and you will see the episode. And under the episode will be all the information that you need. So happybeingwell.com. Thank you so much again, Rita, for being on the show. I appreciate it. And thank you guys so much for tuning in. And until next time, guys, don't forget to dare to be different. Until next time. Bye. I dare to be different. I dare.